everyone. I realized I haven't done a YouTube video in a while, so I thought I'd go ahead and post something up. And I had an idea that I was wanting to throw out there and see if you guys would be interested. If any of you are familiar with the band called Weezer, you know that Rivers Cuomo has his own channel on YouTube. And he's done a few projects with his fans and stuff, where he actually created a song with them. So I was thinking of doing something similar to that. But instead, I was going to write a book. And so the whole idea would be that, I would give you guys, I would give all of you guys something to figure out for me. Like, you know, I would need characters, you know. So, for example, I'd say characters and I'd say, give me a bio about them. And so you would go ahead and give me a bio and what the character's like and, you know, what his name is, or her name, or, you know, what you want that person to do, and stuff like that. So, you know, one video would be devoted to that, and so you'd give me a video response saying, what they are, and, you know, describing the character, and putting in the, description, his bio, or her bio. That's just one example. You know, obviously there's more than one character in a book, so you'd have to have quite a few characters. But, you'd also do something like, you know, characters, setting, and, you know, stuff like that. Maybe even plot lines. It's just a work in progress right now, but, I just thought I'd go ahead and throw that out there. And, if I get a few response about this, I may go ahead and start with it. But the thing is, for this to even work, you're going to have to spread the word, and you're going to have to get people to submit a lot of, you know, video requests about this. Because, you know, if I only get a few responses and stuff, then it's not really worth it. It's going to end up being something pretty crappy. But the whole idea is that I get all this information from you guys, and then I would go ahead and write the story or, you know, book or whatever. Based on stuff that I picked from you guys, your suggestions. So, just let me know if you think this is a good idea. If you don't, I don't know, just let me know. Give me, some comments or, you know, even a video response, do whatever. Just, let me know if you think this is worth the time or not. But I might, go ahead and hyperlink a few of, Rivers Cuomo's, videos that he made. It'd be over there. It'd be, yeah, in that bar. Right there. Yeah, I'll put them over there into the detailed description of this video so that you guys can go ahead and see what I'm kind of talking about, how he did it. And I just kind of want to do something similar like what he did, but instead do it with creating a book. That could be interesting. But, yeah, just go ahead and tell me what you think about it, and if you guys have any questions, you can message me or post a comment. Alright, see you later.